Minecraft stuck in building terrain? Here are 7 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is allocate more RAM to Minecraft. Open the Minecraft launcher and select Installations. Now click on New Installation. Name it something and set the latest version. Expand the options under Resolution. Under JVM Arguments, change the XMX2G to XMX4G or 6G. The number is the amount of RAM you are allocating to Minecraft. So changing it from 2G to 4G is allocating 4GB of RAM to Minecraft instead of 2GB. Click on Create. Now run the new installation and see if the issue persists. Method 2. The next thing you can do is update the graphics drivers. If you are using Nvidia graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from Nvidia's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 3. The next thing you can do is update your Windows version. Type check for updates in the Windows search and select the top result. Click on check for updates and download and install the available drivers. Restart your PC. Method 4. Another thing you can do is change the in-game settings to make it easier for the game to load the terrain. Launch Minecraft, open Settings, and then open Video Settings. Reduce render distance to 6 chunks. Reduce simulation distance to 6 chunks. Turn off entity shadows and click on Done. Now open the Resource Packs option and select Default. Click on Done and restart Minecraft. Now launch the game and see if the issue is fixed. Method 5. Next, you can delete the temporary files on your PC and see if that solves the problem. Press Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type temp and press Enter. Select all the files by pressing Ctrl plus A and hit the delete button. Again open Run and type %temp%. Press Enter to open it. Press Ctrl plus A to select all the files and press the delete button. If you fail to delete all the files, then skip them. Open Run again. Type prefetch and press Enter. Select all the files and delete them. Method 6. The next thing you can do is reinstall Java. Type Control Panel in the Windows search box and choose the top option. Click on Uninstall a program. Find Java, right-click on it and select Uninstall. Confirm by clicking on the Yes button and follow as shown to finish the uninstallation process. Now download and reinstall Java from their official website. After reinstalling Java, open Minecraft and the error should be fixed. Method 7. Another thing you can do is reinstall the Minecraft launcher. Click on the Windows Start button and select Settings. Click on Apps, then Installed Apps. From the list of installed apps, scroll down to find the Minecraft launcher. click on the three dots menu here. Select Uninstall, again click on Uninstall. Finish the process and close the window. Now install the Minecraft launcher. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.